down.
Thank you.
Oh shit, I'm gonna be late again.
To show up. Did you sleep well?
Like a baby. Hey, listen,
Cut the shit, Desmond. You want to come in here and joke? Take some responsibility for once, will you? This company, my goddamn company, is on the edge of bankruptcy. And that's on you. You and your dumb decisions.
Me? Oh, no, no. You had oversight. You said it was a good deal, too. You were happy to sign. You knew the risks. But now it's not gone our way, it's my decision. It's me that gets blamed. Come on.
I said that because I trusted you, Desmond. I gave you free rein because I hoped you'd learn something. I should have known it'd be too much for you. It was a mistake. And I won't make it again.
Don't you think you're being a little dramatic?
I should tell you to make this right. But I can see you wouldn't know how. And I think... I know. Letting you try would just be another risk to the future of the company. It'd be like offering a soul to Lucifer himself. I'm just so disappointed with you. If your mother was here, she
would not do that. Don't you dare do that.
Dare? I... You know, get up. Now. I don't want to see you. Leave!
Office asking after you. Where have you been? What's gotten you this pissed?
Hey, guess.
Richard, huh? Hey, take a breath. Save it for tomorrow. For the fight.
Shut the fuck up. My father and mother. Look, I'm okay. You don't need to worry about me.
I don't, huh? It's just the most important fight of your career. Will Kristen be there?
I don't know. You know her. She is about me fighting. And after what I've got planned for tonight, she's gonna be even more against it than ever.
You'll be okay, both of you. Listen, I gotta go, so I'll see you there, champ.
Baby. Hey, what's What's wrong? Is everything okay?
Yeah, couldn't be better. Come on, get in. Carl's waiting for us.
So, why have you got me all dressed up? I was feeling kind of out of place tonight. Everybody else was in jeans, so...
Come in. Let me show you the pier.
Wow. How romantic.
Kristen, I need you to know. You're amazing. You're beautiful. You're inspiring. You understand me. I love you for who you are and for who you make me want to be. It doesn't matter where I am. I know that by your side is exactly where I'm supposed to be. And I want to be with you forever. So, Kristen, will you marry me? Hey. Morning. How'd you feel?
Wonderful. Maybe still a little sleepy. You mind if I don't get up just yet? I took the day off.
You did? When did... Wait, you knew?
You're still going to fight today, aren't you?
You know I am. I didn't train this hard to back out now.
Are you going to your training room to practice your moves?
Were my moves not practiced enough? Okay, okay. I love you.
I love you too.
Time to practice some punches. Easy win. To dress for the fight. Okay, now I'm ready. Let's do this. Focus. You got this. This fool's gonna go down like all the others.
It's time for tonight's main event. All bets are now closed. In a few moments, we will see which of these fine fighters Lady Luck is going to smile down on tonight. Will it be our hometown hero, Desmond, or the challenger from out of town, The Saw?
Yeah.
First, I'm cleaning up the mess you made in my company, and now I'm getting your ass handed to you in front of all my friends and colleagues. The only good is your mother didn't live long enough to witness this failure.
Sir, please step aside so I can do my job. You can talk to the patient when I'm finished with him.
There's nothing left to talk about.
You're going to be all right. Ice it and keep it clean. Dizziness should wear off soon. Who was that prick?
That is my father.
Desmond, shit, it's not what you think, okay? Where do you think you're going? Desmond, listen, okay? It's not what you think.
You're dead, motherfucker!
Just the most important fight of your career. Will Kristen be there?
How romantic.
Nothing left to talk about. The only good is your mother didn't live long enough to witness this failure.
that stinks. Where am I? What the fuck was that? I'm getting out of here. Here. Rock.